Well, looks like we may have a full boat here. Okay, very critical that we pick the right bike here. Not Deco, the custom Shotaro. Get back to free mode. Confirm. Ready to play. Who are we racing against? Okay, that's a... Keep an eye on him. Let's see. I always try to see who's going to win. Is it going to be... from the extremely mundane to the extremely weird. Still, I got my favorite bike. I like my odds. And it takes my helmet off. I don't... And I have my helmet set to that. And it's a non-contact race. Excellent. Let's see how well we can do. Just focusing on keeping the corners. Now, if ketchup is on, then I'll have that little bit. We're going to try a fuel test here. I don't know if that's the fastest way or not, but I wasn't lined up good for the jump anyway. So maybe we'll use that as an experiment. So far it looks like the jump's faster. Someone might be closing on me. Whoa, I actually had to brake there. Oh, this is that tough corner. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna let... I'm not good through here. We just... I'm not lining up well today. This isn't... A little off this morning. And that's gonna kill it for me. 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. Yeah, I don't know why, but whoa. Look, the keyboard's not responding well today. That's... I started turning before that started turning. It all started out so well. At least we kept that straight. Barely made that. Okay, we took fourth. And then completely screwed it up. Come on. Come on, get back. Oh. This jump kills me every time. Well, not kills me, but that, like it did there, but... It'll screw you up every time. And this one's not much better, but at least you can screw this one up a little bit. That one, there's just no leeway. So it looks like we're going to be fifth at the best. I think we're solidly in fifth. And I got that, yeah, mostly in it for the money instead of the glory this time. I'm hoping. I don't think there's enough race left for even you with the Shotaro to catch this up. I mean, you can see everybody else right there. I'm not that far behind. But my precision's a little off this morning, this weekend, I think it is. We're finishing. Yep, fifth is gonna be it, folks. Fourth! Someone fell off. Hey, pull out a fourth. Fourth place isn't too bad. I'm off the podium, but hey. Shouldn't be too far out of the money. With a full boat. we don't even have the, yeah, that happens. Let's see. Who do you want to watch? Beachgoers? Now there goes Beachgoers right into the wall. So things are wrapping up. We should be getting to the DNF timer pretty soon. 4 seconds. There you go. Be a lot of DNFs this time around. Wow. 3 minutes 40. Not the best time in the world, but made a couple mistakes. 7 grand. Not too bad. 7,700. And who won? This guy. Wow. I don't even know what sound to make for that. Somebody already quit. 11 seconds off the pace. Not spectacular. Wouldn't have been that bad if I hadn't fallen off a couple times, but... Okay, Zebra City Air. I like Over the Bridge. Who else likes Over the Bridge? Vespucci. This looks like it's pretty even across. I might be going to Vespucci. Over the Bridge would have been a good confidence builder. I do like that track. And we're just floating in space. A moment of total tranquility before the moment of total mayhem. Let's do the time warp again. All right, Vespucci again. Wow, it's just, I guess today's theme is not my favorite track. Yeah, it's... Are they leaving customs on? I guess I'll take the RE7B. This one's got some technical corners to it that aren't, some low speed corners that aren't beneficial to the 7B, but I don't think the entity's competitive necessarily. It's got a lot of low speed grip, it's a thought. We could try it. In theory, I think there are some high speed sections I can, some sweepers I can make it up on. Someone wants 3 laps. Apparently he's a masochist. I mean, there's an argument for the Entity XF here, but I mean, how do you not take the RE7B? It's just the acknowledged race leader. And thankfully, the host has decided not to be a masochist about this and make it 3 laps. Might not be his favorite race either. Let's see, race type standard, that's bad. This is not a good track for if you have to bang fenders. Custom RE7 bay. Oh, people are changing their looks up here. Let's click ready to play. Different folks in here now. And we'll just see how this goes. Should we do a little whirlwind spinning? Who's gonna win sort of thing?
My name is...
We got a talker. And for some reason it's taking forever to load. Let's see if we can do this thing. if it loads. Alright. This spooky. Looks like we've got a good position. Not the best position, but a position. Good mix of cars, a couple more RE7s in there. Could be tough. This could be a tough race. That first corner, not my friend. See what I mean? The Symmetra.
Fuck you, noobs! Holy shit!
So we're last. Rammed right off the first corner. This, like I said, this is not a good track if you're allowing contact. There's not a lot of room. And I don't know how I'm coming down. But at least I left a burning wreck in the way. Oh, this is just gonna be awful, isn't it? Yeah, for the most part. There's so much contact going on. It's almost unavoidable. He tried to wreck me and missed. Okay, so now we're getting to more high-speed corners here. If I could just get the car lined up well. It's just jumping all over the place today. I think we're definitely getting to the point where I'm going to need to replace this keyboard, because it is just... Somehow I'm getting... You know, the keys are sticking or something like that. Or maybe it's just a matter of lag. I don't know what the story is. I got my new modem installed. It should be faster than ever. Or at least as fast. Oh no, we got somebody down. Have they shoved him off the road? Alright, we're up to 8.
Yo, bro, sorry, dude. Wasn't supposed to happen that.
Sure. It happens, you know, you... Well, I think he spun himself out. I didn't touch him. Oh, dear, but we're going in the drink. We overshot that one. How did we save that? I'm totally hung up. Nice, nice. Now people are playing bumpers. Back down to 8th. Which means I gotta get some speed going. Alright, finally we get a straight jump. Into 6th. Wow, it's the one jump. Didn't handle that very well at all. Get down, get it down, get it down. Oh! Lots of brakes here, lots of brakes. Into 5th. Lap 2 of 2. I was just thinking, oh good, it's almost over. Oh, took that too conservatively. Oh man. It fell off the inside. Great. It's just great. Okay, solidly 6th. Touch the brakes on that so we don't lose control. Had to lift a little bit there, then you lose the downforce and it gets slippy. Alright. They will go through these at full tank, so at full speed. Okay, we line that one up right for once. Good. This is just a vicious track. It really is. It's a troll track. Go down this straightaway. closing on fifth again. And we might pick up a couple positions here if we don't wreck. Oh, what did you do that for? He cut across me. For no reason. Like, listen, gang. Quick racing lesson. If you don't have to hit somebody, you don't hit somebody. Because I'm sure the whole thing went in the drink. Because that didn't help this guy any more than it did, you know, it hurt me. He did as much damage to himself as he did to me. Alright, at least we got a clean jump. I'm betting fifth is as good as it's gonna get at this point. This troll track is taking its victims. I can see fourth, but I don't know that I can catch fourth, unless he really hangs this turn up. And he didn't. So, fifth it is, folks. Oh, man, I hate that track. Totally trolled out. Totally trolled out. Okay, you gotta hit that 5 button, folks. Bring that fish down, land it. Whoa, nice! Nice save. I think the Tyrus is another downforce car, so therefore, carrying speed, he's off. Goosh! Here we are, we're back. 9 more seconds, 9 more seconds. Can he finish the race? No, no way in heck. Can he finish this jump? He knows it. Now he's just stunting. He knows it. I finished 5th. 622. $9,300. There you go, that's... How far off was I? 17 seconds, which sounds really bad, but all things considered, I'll take it. Oh, let's see, let's throw down a like. And what's next? Zebra City Air. I'm still voting for Over the Bridge. City Air is not as bad as Vespucci, but it has its trulliness to it as well. And if they leave that as a standard race instead of non-contact, ooh. Ooh, that's all I can say. Ooh, we've definitely lost some attendance here. City Air, yeah, I told you. Nothing like City Air. Everyone's like, oh, the heck with this, this is a troll track. Not as bad as some of them. Not as bad as Vespucci. We're picking some people up. Is that guy's name really Bad Lay Bob? Alright, I don't see us getting a full boat out of this one. Now let's see. We'll do the time warp again, see if he waits and picks people up. Customs are on and it's a standard race. Man... There are some places here where you can just get wrecked out of your mind and there's nothing you can do about it. Nothing. All you need is one slight bump on some of those long ramps. You're off into La La Land. Or more likely into the ground. Yeah, we didn't get a chance to look here. Looks like we got at least one owl person. Yeah. Alright, we've got a couple other people who have done things properly and chosen elegies. Let's see what we're doing. Let's see what, how we do here. Boost up. They're banging into each other already. I'm not trying to bang anybody. I'm literally getting bounced around like a ping pong ball in a dryer. Eighth. I do love this car, so let's... Oh dear! Nothing you could do there. Alright, that was intentional and you failed! Alright, that was pure luck, but... At least we've got some clean air now in fourth. Arc this over the FIB building and there's so much that can go wrong here. Flying down, catch that just right. Catch it out of the drift, hit the turbos. Yeah, this has got to be lined up just right. I think about lifting on that one a lot of times. This time I didn't. And this is one of the places I was talking about. You get one bump here. One bump. Nah, not this one. This other one. The next one coming up. Well, that one's bad too. You can still go. This, you go through here, through the narrows. I'll point it out to you. Hard on the brakes there. That can let somebody pull in on you really quick there. And no, I didn't mean to go that close to the edge. I wasn't really cutting the corners. I wanted to cut it a little bit, but not that much. Okay, get down. Get down on it. Air brake this thing and then come down. And here we go. This is what I was talking about. This is not a place. See, that guy's completely screwed. It's falling off into the thing. Hey, we're into the top three. And this is bad. I can't stop. I can't get off the wall. Oh, this is bad. They're thinking, what the hell is he doing? But I need to get a run up. I won't make the jump, so I'm down to 7. Tubed myself out. See, you gotta have a little bit of momentum there. That's 7. One mistake. That's all it takes. And that was a mistake. I did not come out of that tube well. I took too much... Normally, I coast that one. Normally, I coast through that one. I tried to get fancy, and I tried to hold as much speed as I could. Ended up pushing it too hard. Lap 2 of 2. Can we make up for the mistake? Can we out-time people enough that we can pick up some more positions? I mean, this is still going to give us, you know, what, 5? Somewhere between 5 and 10,000, depending on the length of the race. I don't think 10. Maybe. We'll see. That was a pretty low. Might be down in the 3,000 to 4,000. I don't know. It's double money. So we pop up over the FIB building. Coming down not like I'd like to, but... Back into the tubes of death here. See if we can do this a little better. He's losing it in the turn, so we close right in on that. I don't want to bump him off, but if he doesn't give me a lot of room, I'm not going to have a lot of choice.
Yo, Dominic, you're done, bro.
We got talkers. Alright, yay! Okay, I think he's in a Masa. Is that a Masa combo? I don't know. Or another LED. I'm cut him to the inside a little bit, get on his tail, go for the slipstream. He's blocking. This might not end well. Go down, get down on it. We're gonna land on him! Oh, almost. Alright, this is a problem. We have to try to make a pass here, I think. I'd almost prefer him pull out ahead a little bit so I don't hit him in mid-air, because that could be as bad for me as it is for him. There we go. So we survived that. Now here's where we screwed up last time. This time I'm backing off a little bit. See, that's how I should have done it. That's what I normally do. And you can see, you lose some time with that. Now we got people finishing. Fifth might be the most we could hope for, and that's if this guy makes a mistake. Otherwise, it's going to be sixth. It's considering that one spectacular error I had. He made a mistake! Oh, and so did I! Oh, well. Sixth place it is. Eh. You can't win them all. Was that Vladimir Putin on that billboard? That's interesting. Ooh, a Drift Tampa. You know, the Drift Tampa is a neat car. I mean, it's based kind of off the Hoonigan. You know, which is a ridiculously overpowered car. In real life. And I think they meant it to be a drift racer like the, you know, like the real one is. So they didn't give it as much traction as they could to make it competitive in this class. The owl! Get an energy! Owling it up. On that note, folks, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.